Hey all, this is Draco Duck Rider. This is gonna be like just a quick video. I'm just doing a last like mini episode. I guess this probably won't even take 10 minutes. I don't know. But it's pretty much going to show you me catching the four legendaries that I caught off camera, which is Suicune, Ho-Oh, Mewtwo, and I think Zapdos? Yeah. Because I didn't end up going after Articuno because I saw no point, since the series was going to end right there and then. Which is why I didn't go for, like, I had, like, one other water encounter, but it was similar when I was fighting in League 4 in the previous half of the series, before I was going to go into the Kanto section. I figured since I was going to only take one Pokemon with me anyway, there was one or two grasses that I hadn't explored yet in the other area that I found kind of pointless to go into, being that if I got something that I really liked, I wouldn't be able to use it, since of my own Kanto Ash Ketchum challenge thing that I made up. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the quick little video, and look forward to the fact that I don't know when I will finish them, because I am working on them, but I'll be doing two videos for you guys that love to see me suffer or enjoy. I'm going to be doing two death charges, which pretty much explains exactly what it is. It's a montage of, like, all the Pokemon deaths that I've had in each series, so there'll be one video showing all of my Emerald deaths and all of my... You'll have a video with all of my Kanto and Johto deaths for the SoulSilver playthrough. Just for those that like to watch me in agony or dying inside as... as I watch my team members die one by one. Because, yeah, there's a lot of suffering in the first series, but then there was... Whoo! At the end of the... SoulSilver. I think we got up to like 13 or 14 deaths in total. It sucked, especially because there's a lot of Pokemon on our team that we did not want to die. Like, for instance, the Frilligator that died to that goddamn Tyranitar. But we won't dwell on that. Anyway, so I hope you guys have enjoyed the rest of the video and look forward to the death charges. So continue with the video.